gotta applaud them. That's some good defense by the Laker team.
Machado sets, fires, 5 points in a row for Scott Machado.
6 point lead under 9 minutes to go in the second. Machado gets it outside. Now Zimmerman pulls the trigger and knocks it down right in front of Anthony Bennett, the long two.
It's under 10.
Jacobs, he lost it again. Ball on the floor. Ingram picks it up. He's got time. Machado got it off, and he panked it in.
Another shot at the ball. And that's one of the things the Clippers have to control tonight is the 50-50 ball if they want to have a shot.
And you see already they've committed a couple of turnovers. And right now the Lakers have the ability to score.